In De Pere, they held a similar event today. The high school held a parade that featured senior students, their teachers, and staff. Just another way for the staff to reconnect with their students as well as honoring their class of 2020. Luke Sam.